Frightening manhole explosion today in Queens. Happened just before 3 this afternoon in Astoria. Flames shot out from the manhole and destroyed a car parked on top of it. This is on Broadway near 31st Street. The owner was at the gym and only been parked there for about 30 minutes before it started sparking.
While I was working out, they tell us to get out. The fire alarm goes off. And I was going to my car, and then I see that the bumper's flown off. The front, the hood is open.
FDNY says snow and salt buildup is likely to blame. This was the third manhole explosion in that area just today. Thankfully, though, nobody was hurt.